If you live in or around Blythe, you're going to want to hear this.